Wow, I've never seen anything like this before in this place, in Mexico City.